Hello, everybody. This is Gordon Richiusa.
And Barbara Richiusa.
And we have a little something special here for you. Barbara was recently in the Miss Senior Orange County pageant on her way to Miss California, possibly, and Miss America, Miss Senior America. How many days did you have to prepare for this?
Unfortunately, I found out I only had 3 days.
Well, why did you do it then?
I keep asking myself the same question. Why did I do this? But I'm glad that I did. It was a great experience.
Okay, well, we have a little video here for you people, and it's of Barbara's experience. And again, remember, she had only 3 days to get ready for the entire event.
I was amazed at the talent these women had. They were just so great. I congratulate every single one of them on their effort and their talent and their beauty within.
There, listen and hear that brass harmony growing. Look at that crowd over there. Pardon me if my old spirit is showing. All those lights over there seem to be telling me where I'm going. When the whistles blow and the cymbals crash and the sparklers light the sky, I'm gonna raise the roof, I'm gonna carry. Give me an old trombone, give me an old baton before the parade passes by.
When the parade passes by, listen and hear that brass harmony blowing. When the parade passes by, pardon me if my old spirit is showing.
Sissies, but seasoned with wisdom and grace. We outwardly rush here and there while inwardly slowing our pace. Some things are taken too soon from us, others are here to stay. Like some of these memories I've kept along the way. Do you remember knickers and bobby socks at that certain age? Now baggy pants on the ground seem to be all the rage. As a little girl, Bambi was a movie to see. Today we can watch films in something called 3D. I have listened to rap and I just don't understand. I'll take Glenn Miller and his super swinging band. Remember saving green stamps at the nearby supermarket? We now redeem points with the bank cards in our pocket. Doctor visits and tests that take all day. The doctor said, don't worry about your health, it'll go away. Although I am older, it could be a lot worse. Instead of being here, I might be in a hearse. I have gift wrapped these memories and put them away, and thank you for letting me share them today.
Children and 8 grandchildren. She loves to travel, attend plays, and enjoys leisure reading. While living in Idaho, she and her husband, Lucas, for 3 months each year for 3 years, where she worked for the Cabo magazine as a writer. Today, she continues her creative writing, having written and published a book called Gradual Diet. Barbara is also a gate ambassador for Luna Woods Security. Contestant number 11, Barbara Richiusa.
To remain on the stage for photos, and we thank all of you for coming to our Parade of Elegance event. God bless these amazing women and our troops to rebuild the world, and God bless America.